I've been on the road since I was five, sitting by my father for a million miles, picking up old stories.